watch continues. Hello, I'm Gary Archibald for the evening edition. The big story right now is this huge area of low pressure, a big winter storm. It's likely the biggest blast so far this season for Southern Ontario and has impacts for the Maritimes. We will play out the entire story. So thanks for joining us. Grab a hot cup of cocoa, as well as bring your computer, your laptop, and join us on Twitter. We are talking about it right now as I was just on the computer getting some information about Windsor, the city of being hit hard right now. So let's get right to it. Here's what this map will tell us. Blizzard-like conditions encroaching the region through tonight into tomorrow. Heavy amounts of snow in addition to the strong winds means reduced visibility on area roads. So it's a very dangerous situation.